Talk of the town with the restless gown. Don't you bother to fool him around. Keeps the vomits on the run, boy. Keeps the vomits on the run. You may think he's a sleepy type guy, always takes his time. Soon I know you'll be changing your mind when you've seen him use a gun, boy. When you've seen him use a gun, he's the top of the West. Always cool, he's the best. He keeps alive with his Colt 45. Seen him use a gun, boy. When you've seen him use a gun, he's the top of the West. Always cool, he's the best. He keeps alive with this Colt 45. Who's the guy? He's riding into town in the prairie sun. You won't bother to fool him around when you've seen him use a gun, boy. When you've seen him use his gun.
Happy, nothing's going to stop me. I'm making my way home, I'm making my way. I go solo, oh, I go solo. I'm making my way home, I'm making my way. Whoa, I loved you once and I love you twice. But love is cold and love ain't nice. And here love, well, forgets slow, lonely. And I see your face from day to day. In 100 years, what will they say? They probably won't say nothing, cause we dead. Whoa, I made your funeral speech in my head. Even though you're not quite dead. And I thought how I would have done things differently. And you know who, what, I'll do it all over. Chapters in the end, some we receive and some we send, and some are just written really badly. And 1,000,000 words wouldn't do the trick, and love cannot build a bridge. You need construction workers for this. Oh, love cut me with 1,000 blades and gave me a melancholy face. And he who loves well forgets slowly. And you know what I do. Twice, but love is cold and love ain't nice. And he who loves well forgets so lonely. And I see her face from day to day. In 100 years, what will they say? They probably won't say nothing. But you know what, I'll do it all over again. You know what, I'll do it all over.
She had them big, thick lips like pillows underneath her cheeks. And when she spoke, an avalanche rolled a mum from behind her teeth. But suddenly, the carpet was pulled from underneath my feet. And when I tried to get close, she just laughed and got beneath the sheet. She said, no, 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 I gotta prove you wrong. She said, no, 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 I gotta prove you wrong. let her stay. She said, no, 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 I gotta prove you wrong. She said, no, 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 I gotta prove you wrong. She said, no, 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 I gotta prove you wrong.
Long are the days when you're turning away. Hello? From the reasons you stroll. Long is the way when you're aching to say, but you keep by your toe. Loud is the wind in your ears when you spin as you look for the sun. Loud are the skies as you thunder your cries when your prayers are sung.
Il y en a qui ont déjà essayé. Donc l'année prochaine, on va relancer une balade, mais sous couvert d'association. Donc ça ne changera pas grand-chose. Voilà, ça sera pour l'association. Je voulais remercier, je sais où il est, Joël. J'ai hâte de nous accueillir dans ces locaux.
Merci Joël.
Remercier ceux qui nous ont aidés à préparer la
préparation. Oui, un grand merci.
Merci.
Je remercie aussi ce matin, on a eu la belle surprise d'avoir une dégustation de champagne qui s'est fait au dernier moment, mais qui a été vraiment qui nous a touchés parce que ça a été fait de bon cœur par la personne et franchement ça nous a vraiment touchés.
On était là.
On a failli.
Je remercie tout le monde, je ne vais pas en dire plus que Romain. Par contre, j'aurais quand même bien remercié Joël,
Parce que c'est aussi grâce à lui si on arrive à faire maintenant à sortir en concours, parce qu'il nous prête quand même son bétail. Ça, c'est à signaler, il n'y a pas beaucoup d'éleveurs qui le feraient. Ça, j'y tiens.
Il m'avait promis. Nous, il a remercié Joël et je le remercie aussi. Mais je voudrais remercier aussi une seule personne, c'est Romain. Ouais. Parce que c'est lui qui fédère, qui se rassemble et que sans lui, on ne pourrait pas le faire. Donc merci Romain.
Bravo!
Allô.
Le cheval, ça m'a pris très tôt. Le cheval, je trouvais trop beau. D'aller au galop. Le cheval, c'est génial.
Le cheval, c'est trop génial.